For my effective teaching demonstration, I gathered some stalwart volunteers to help me illustrate the power of play in the world language classroom. Now, I initially recorded this introduction and all of the instructions for the games in Spanish, just as I would when teaching in the Spanish classroom. But then I remembered that the captions in iMovie are very difficult to read. So, just know that instructions for these games are always given in the target language. Without further ado, let's meet our volunteers and see the three games that they're going to play.
Les quiero presentar a mis voluntarios increíbles. Voluntario número uno es mi madre, Hola. Debbie. Voluntario número dos es mi hermana hermosa, Kristen.
Hola.
Hola. Y finalmente, el muy serioso señor Andrew, mi esposo.
In this game, players step from one paper square to another, trying to make it to the other side. The teacher, or game master, holds a key to the correct route. If the player steps correctly, the teacher does not react. If they step incorrectly, the teacher makes a noise, and that player must exit the maze, giving the other team a chance. Team members use verbal instructions to help each other navigate the laberinto.
Adelante.
This game can be used to practice simple directions, or you can introduce other rules to make communication more complex. Due to these particular contestants' proficiency level in Spanish, I gave them a cheat sheet with four direction words. Adelante, atrás, derecha, izquierda. My mom was convinced she would never be able to pronounce or remember these words.
No rápido.
Atrás, izquierda, adelante, adelante. Derecha, derecha, adelante, izquierda, atrás, izquierda, adelante, derecha.
Derecha.
Derecha. Derecha. Adelante. Izquierda. Adelante. Adelante. Izquierda. Atrás. Izquierda. Adelante.
Derecha.
Derecha.
Woo!
Simón dice, or as you probably know it, Simon says, is an extremely versatile game in the language classroom. It can provide targeted input for vocabulary such as body parts, active verbs, classroom objects, or colors. It can check student comprehension without requiring language output. And, of course, the game demonstrates authentic use of the affirmative and negative imperative tenses.
Simón dice, toca el estómago. Simón dice, toca la nariz. Okay, para. Oh, señora Debbie, lo vi. Adiós. Simón dice, acaricia la barba de señor Andrew. Sí, acaricia. Sí, sí. No el pelo, sino la barba. No, la... Muy bien, señorita Kristen, muy bien. Simón dice baila. Simón dice corre. Simón dice baila. Simón dice corre. Simón dice baila. Corre. ¡Oh! Señorita Kristen. ¡Oh! Y...
There should be an accent mark on this U, but I couldn't figure out how to do it in iMovie. In this game, players standing in a circle take turns counting numbers in sequence. They may say one, two, or three numbers at a time. Whoever says the number 10 is out of the game. More advanced language students could count by tens, by threes, by hundreds, and so on. Or the game could just be used as a quick brain break. It's a little hard to explain, but just watch. You'll get the idea soon enough.
7
8 9
10
Adiós, señora Debbie. Aplausos para la señora Debbie. Muy bien,
gracias,
muy bien.
Gracias.
Aplausos. Oh, okay. Pa. Sí, sí, sí. Pa. Entiendo. Muy bien. ¿Y ahora?
1 2 3
4 5 6
7 8 9 11.
No, es incorrecto. 7, 8, 9. ¿Y qué dices?
10.
Adiós, señor Ren. Aplausos para el señor Ren. Sí, sí. Juan, sí. 1, 2. 3, 4.
Pawn in my C drum.
¿Dijiste 3, 4? Seis. Siete, ocho, nueve.
Diez.
Adiós, señorita Kristen, y yo soy la campeona.
Well, I hope you enjoyed watching this demonstration of some of my favorite games to play in the language classroom. I wish I had more clips from actual teaching, but here is one of my favorite pictures from a game of whole class Pictionary / storytelling. Yes, that is supposed to be a bear. Yes, it did become a running class joke for the rest of the school year. Anyway, hopefully you have come away inspired to play some games in your own classroom. Feel free to stop the video now, but if you want to see some kind of silly outtakes, here we go.
No comment! Paul. Sidra. Cena, finish all. No más.
Señor Andrew?
Sí.
No inglés, por favor.
Sí, es les bien.
Gracias. ¡Olé! ¡Olé!
¿Quién es más macho? ¿Quién es más macho?
Porque mi cintura necesita tu ayuda. No lo tengo en las venas y no la puedo controlar. Creo que mi cintura choca con mi cultura. Tropiezo con la arena.